Hello everyone, what's up? My name is Julia Menicucci and I'm a Brazilian living in Romania, and today I'm here very happy because I'm gonna react to Romanian rap, and I definitely love Romanian rap. I think it's one of the best kinds of raps I have heard. I'm not such a big understander of music, but my ears know how to appreciate good quality songs. So that's why I asked Vlad to provide me with a great and new song for me to know what's gonna be hot in the next months. Let's start, and let me get this phone. All right, I got the phone. So guys, I'm gonna be reacting to Bogdan DLP and Lil Cagula, Gheboasa. Wait, guys, this is Julia from the future to tell you that I thought that Gheboasa was the name of the song. You guys are watching the song DACA N-AI BANI. There are 1 million Popescu in Romanian, but there is just one Gheboasa from Targoviste. I have no idea what Gheboasa means, so I'm curious to see how the song and the video will come to be. Will be. Starting now. Bune Valhalla și autoturul, băi! Asta-i piesa mea de șmecherie, de fapt e de sărăcie, băi, amen, băi! Cine nu mă cunoaște, mă știe după nume. Am bani, femei, mașini și bagăi tării în spume. Încă tu nu mă iubești. Nevastă-ta mă place, dacă tu nu mă alegi, o dau ca să mă lași în pace. Sunt Bogdan de la Ploiești, o gheboasă din sărăcești. Dacă scot asta cu tine, o să te îmbogățești. Bagă bani, bagă bani, bagă bani. Am atât de mulți, încât dau și la dușmani. Nu pot să iei chile, să te încași dacă... Guys, I don't really understand about music, as I said before, but I can definitely feel the Manele vibes. I feel this is like a mix between Manele that I reacted last music and rap, which is very interesting. I never thought this would be a good mix, but apparently is much better than I thought. Let's see more. Naked girls and cars, like any other rap song. So, first of all, I got that Bogdan is from Pitești, as he said. And now we are having Lil Cagula. And he is from Targoviște. Lil Cagula de la Targoviște vine aici în București. Se aduce nebunie. Aici, pe București, băi, mâncavaș, băi! A luat sărăcia cu mine, bă, nu mă lasă nicăieri! Hai afară la o apă, deocamdată nu am bani, dar mai stai și tu puțin că-i fac și te duc la bulgar. După somn să mă mor, dar nu am băut nimic, bag niște să mă fume lângă supă de pâi la plic. Hai afară nu contează, îți intre banii lunar, dar nu știu ce faci cu ei, zici că ai gaură în buzunar. Prinde-le în portofel, cred că-mi iau veterinar. Ce să vezi, bani, nu-i la mine, piesa asta e doar de fan. Nu pot să iei chile, să te îngrași și dacă n-ai bani, ai cum să-i super pe șmecherea și dacă n-ai bani, ai nici ce să le lași la urma și dacă n-ai bani. I like the fact that they bring this song with like a very good flow. I like the both guys singing, they are really good. And besides that, a beat that makes you wanna dance. So So it's a great combo. And besides that, I feel like their lyrics are a little bit social. He is kind of saying about the population that doesn't have money. I think in a certain point he says like, let's go out to drink water. And he says, no, I don't have money. And he's like, I don't know, a social criticism in the middle of the music, you know. And I feel like that's really touching, because people, while they are enjoying and having fun, they are also getting that idea, that social idea of poverty and things that we are passing through day to day and are important, you know, as well as the entertainment is important to talk and to think about the social problems that our population are facing, our population is facing. Se dau toți pe lângă tine. Toți sunt frații tăi, sunt cu tine pe felie. Vine toți la tine și îți zice dă-mi și mie. Le zic că n-am de unde, da, n-am niciun leu, vă pup, papa. Și nimeni n-are ce să-ți ia dacă n-ai bani. Păi dacă n-ai bani, nu poți să iei chile să te încași. Și dacă n-ai bani, n-ai cum să-i superi pe șmecherea. Și dacă n-ai bani, n-ai nici ce să le lași la urma. Și dacă n-ai bani, păi dacă n-ai bani. Trebuie justificații dacă n-ai bani. Băi, dacă n-ai bani, băi, dacă n-ai bani. Umblăm numai în branduri, dar de fapt n-avem niciun bani. So, this song is almost in the end and I will jump my I really like this song because apart from the naked girls and the cars, they also included the real scenes of maybe a less advantaged population, real Romanians, real people from the streets dancing and being themselves. And I think that this is the most beautiful part of a country, is their people, you know, not like the rich ones, but the people that struggle day to day. And I think these have been portrayed in the video and I appreciate a lot. I really like the song and I understand why it has 7 million views in 2 weeks, you know. It is somehow an art, because it's a lot of points that have been touched here. The mix of two kind of music, this incorporation of Manele and rap, that it's probably not the first music that do that, but for sure is something new in the market. Correct me if I'm wrong, please leave me down here. As I was saying, I really, really liked the three guys. They have a very cool flow, they do really nice music. And yeah, I think that's it for today. So, vă pup, vă iubesc, papa, see you in the next video.